You know what I mean? That's yeah. And I do give to that one, mate. That's probably yeah. one of the charities that I do give to. And I found myself more and more later on in my life that now I'm a bit more fluid, if you like, financially.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah.
I do give to charities fluid. More.
Why don't you give to Williams Charity? Williams Guinness Fund. I'm gonna open a Just Giving page for it.
Yeah, yeah.
You know, for the Guinness Fund.
Williams is Slush Fund.
Slush Fund, yes.
I put a post out the other day, as it goes, about Williams for an OBE.
Oh,
I've not checked back on it as
oh,
it goes.
Do me a favour and take it off. I wouldn't accept anyway on the grounds that I don't agree with awards. Awards, if you do something, you want to do it for yourself.
Personal awards, them aren't they?
I wouldn't accept it, mate. Do a John Lennon.
I don't. Yeah, I wouldn't. All. I do not like the process of it. The process of it is good.
It's good when local people get them. But let me just explain this, right?
It's a royalty thing. With
if them. You donate £1 million to the Tory party, you guarantee you will get something.
You'll get a light knighthood.
Yes,
you will.
You would.
You will.
And now the border changes are coming in. There's absolutely going to be no chance for the Labour Party ever again.
No.
Because they're going to lose 130 odd seats overnight, right?
Yeah.
So we've gone into a one party state, mate.
Yeah, but it'll change. I think that'll change, and you'll end up with a two party state, because you'll have something like the Americans have a Republican and Democratic party.
Yeah,
possibly. Which is a bit bullshit, really, isn't it? Because I think you need to have right wing, left wing, and middle of the road party yourself. You know what I mean? Give people sway.
Yeah, but if you notice, the right wing never gets in, does it?
I don't know. The Tories are quite right, aren't they?
Yeah.
Although they're not.
I mean, I'm talking extreme right wing. Yeah. BNP, National Front.
I don't want the extreme left in either, because they're as bad, like the Socialist Workers' Party.
Green Party.
The Green Party, they're also left, and I don't get it, mate.
Tree huggers.
Yeah, absolutely.
Lesbians.
Yeah.
No, tree huggers,
organic toothpaste and all
that. Yeah, what's all that about?
I'm sorry.
Get some Colgate down, you know.
Yeah, correct.
Anyway, let's go to the moods.
Yeah,
three minutes,
yeah.
Look, my determination is second to none. Run the race, not sitting at one. This never was a fluke, always was the fun. Hard work is the key to kickstart a man. Getting that ring, don't bring the white flag. Look, I wanted to sing, but that word in the bag. So I found a new trick, roll with that one. My raps, they do stick, but where I come from, that place of devotion, my teeth are sharpened. Here for the long hard end of a garden. I'm putting in work, looking to go firing. You wanna train, I'm looking to go spiral. See me work with that. Our sight, Sherry knows that we work with that. We're building momentum, achieving goals. I'm black, me, you clay, I still be that rose.
I just want to say, all the kids are back. I know some of the kids went back last week, didn't they?
Yeah,
Wednesday or
Friday on it. I think my daughter went back
Thursday,
on Friday,
the 1st of September or Friday, yeah. But most of the kids are back in on Monday, aren't they? Yeah. So I hope you've had a great summer holidays, and now it's time to give your parents some peace and probably get some money saved up, because it's probably cost them a fortune, the school holidays. Especially you think, if you've got two or three or four kids.
Guess what's around the
corner? Crimbo.
Oh,
Christmas. Another
I'm not being funny.
Christian celebration.
Can I just throw this one in? I went in Tesco the other day, and guess what they had on sale, mate?
Easter eggs.
Chocolates, the Christmas chocolates. It was the end of August, and they started putting the Christmas decorations up, and I thought, WTF, yeah. What is it all about?
Well, it anything to make
money straight away.
You know what, you got to say, for people that are budgeting for Christmas, who buy a little bit every week, it's all right, isn't
it's
it?
It's all right for that.
But when it's ramming it in your face in August, it's a bit much.
End of August and the chocolates.
There should be like barbecue stuff and stuff like that now. Because let's face it, we're in September now.
We're in September. I'll tell you what.
We could have an Indian summer still, couldn't we?
I've waited for this month, especially this time, for 4 months, mate.
I know you have, yeah. I'm really excited about it, aren't you?
Yeah, I'm really excited about this gig.
Yeah, on the 10th, which is on Saturday. So don't
Saturday, this Saturday, dog and parties, getting behind the bar, five up. Do you know what I mean?
Gig of the year again.
Gig of the year. It's cute to be gig of the year. We always do gig of the year.
Correct. Everyone, we do.
We always sell out. So make sure you get there. We're going to make some money for charity, and that's the best thing about it, anyway.
Absolutely. So anyway, if your kids have gone back to school this week, or if they've moved up, or even if they first start in school, in the reception classes, in the nurseries and stuff like that, or in fact you're going into your last year at high school, or your first year at high school, get your head down, work hard, the future's yours.
Don't end up like us two.
Correct. Radio DJs.
Don't end up like us. Normal. End up with a good job.
Correct.
That's all we're saying.
I've got a good job.
I haven't.
I've got a good job.
Yeah, you have.
I've got a quality job. I like my job.
You love your job.
I do.
Good lad.
So you know, make something of yourselves. Give yourselves plenty of time. Don't forget your own work.
Yes, get it all done. Get your head down. Learn. We want to see the next kid from Salford come out to be a brain box, don't we?
Correct. In whatever field you choose to be in.
Be the best. We're Salford. We're the best.
Yeah, correct. Absolutely we are.
On that note, should we go to a bit of Elvis Presley?
Yeah, let's finish off with a bit of Elvis.
He was always on my mind.
Always on my mind.
Always on my mind.
Charity's always on my mind.
It is on mine as well, mate.
Yes,
if you've enjoyed what you listen to...
You listen to Sounds of Salford on a Sunday.
If you haven't...
You listen to Radio Caroline.
Radio Caroline, is that the one that's in the ship?
The good ship Venus. The good ship Venus.
By Christ, you should have seen us.
Yeah, I know the words to that song.
The figurehead
was a whore in bed.
Anyway, I'm not saying the last.
Yeah, we won't go any further with that one. So anyway, if you're going out in Salford tonight,
do us a favour
and take care of yourselves.
Maybe I didn't treat you quite as good as I should have. Maybe I didn't love you quite as often as I could have. Little things I should have said and done, I just never took the time. You were always on my mind. You were always on my mind. Maybe I didn't hold you all those lonely, lonely times. And I guess I never told you I'm so happy that you're mine. If I made you feel second best, girl, I'm so sorry I was blind.